he came up the middle, and the Islanders go back the other way. Matthew Barzal dances to the front of the net. His backhander is stopped by Brassard, and he's taken out of the play.
It's to settle things down after that goal, and then inside, outside, and then back to the inside.
Now it's Taves. Back to Barzal. Takes a look. Drags it down. Stops behind the net. Wants to go in front with it. Looking for a pass. Lee scores! Anders Lee, the goal created by Matt Barzal.
Was able to shake loose. Good job by Taves to get it down to Barzal. And now a little nifty move. Number 32, he causes a distraction. Everybody's in tight. And Anders Lee pulls out a little bit further.
There's Barzal. Weaves to the outside. Barzal scores! Devon Taves with the overtime winner!
Really, if you take a little look exactly where they're standing, Taves at the top of the circle, Anders Lee is going to stop at the top of the circle, so it's up to Barzal to find one of these two guys. See the positioning? St. Louis got in too tight.
At the line, controlled by Taves, near side, slap shot, score! Matthew Barzal! Center trying to send a deep, batted out of midair and right back up the ice. Some room on the right side. Barzal scores! Matthew Barzal, after a dump in, was knocked out of midair.
The Islanders without the puck, and a real good job by Anders Lee pressuring back. A good stick from Boychuk that leads into the transition directly to Matthew Barzal. He uses Kovar.
Puck shoveled ahead. Lee. Trying to settle it down. Barzal from a sharp angle and scores.
As Barzal is able to keep that puck in front of him and then from a really tough angle. This guy's got a head. You can see his head is up. He sees the hole and he puts the puck with precision in the back.
This is important.
Anders Lee in front leaves it for Barzal around the outside. Barzal still with it. So he cuts back through the slot then dropped it off. Taves into the circle. Bailey to the front. Lee backhand scores. Anders Lee gets
blocked back by Barzal. Great move by Matt Barzal. Moves in a backhand shot. Stopped in tight. Barzal into the line change. Winds his way in. Drops it back. Brassard in scores. Derek Brassard strikes against his former team.
Barzal, that he's able to make that move and then pop it right back. You can lay blame on the goaltender all you want, but you have to defend a lot better, especially critical areas on the ice.
Broussard forcing that one into the crease off of Varlamov. Anders Lee's pass for Barzal, and he's got Bailey with him, but this is all Barzal! Scores! By Vasilevsky. Barzal on it again. Gets free of Joseph. Dangles in, shoots, save made by Vasilevsky! They score! Matt Barzal makes it happen in the Islanders. This year is Devon Taves with a great keep in, sends it to Matt Barzal. Barzal to the backhand, now the forehand, the save made by Vasilevsky.
Like that in his game, not staying on the outside. A couple of good nifty moves and it heads towards that net, a good shot.
At the top, slides it, Brassard tees it up, and a save is made by Bobrovsky. Nelson, Barzal with the open net, and he scores! Matt Barzal dragged it to the backhand.
Them building momentum, and here they've got a lot of good things for going for them on this power play. Matt Barzal, everyone in the building expected him to shoot that puck, and you talk about patience, and man, that is some serious poise with the puck. Nelson finds him over there. He waits. Weegar tries to go down and block it.
His drop came to Eberle as Lee breaking. Eberle met with Nylander, stole it back, steps across for Barzal. The lone defenseman on this power play unit, and he quickly feeds Matt Barzal, who gains the zone, cuts back. Barzal, one more for Brassard, he scores! A thing of beauty for Barzal to Brassard, and a two-goal lead for the Islanders.
To shoot the puck, so the Islanders win the face-off. Now they've got the entry, everybody goes to their positions. But look at this play, Barzal. Anderson's got no choice, he's got it to play.
The Islanders a 2-0 lead. Couple fakes and he scores.
Similar play to Eberle. Kind of went around the world with a stick upset. There's that little move there by Barzal, and he slides it under the stick and through the legs.
Really have a big game tonight.
Here he is with some speed. Barzal cuts back, opens. Bailey, Lee scores! Oh, that had to feel good.
Everybody is looking at the successful teams. They all play good team defense. So what happens is offensively, you don't be as good.
Mayfield off the post, and Bailey couldn't reach the loose puck.
200-foot game, but
look at the edges, the stop, the go, and then a beautiful pass to Mayfield.
Go get it. Matt Barzell cutting in. Backhand scores!
Boy, boys, he got a turn of speed on his own. No chance for anybody to catch him. A great play by Adam Pellick. There's the backhand move. Pellick
moved across. Barzell to the line, left it. Polak with a shot, saved by Bernier. Rebound over top of the net. Right out in front, and they score. Too many chances. Finally banged in.
Goes far point. Letty shoots, deflected, scores. Matt Barzell quiet for a while.
And Kotkaniemi kind of a guard and air right there. He's the low centerman. He's got to get down, tie up a stick, at least go 3-on-3 down below, 4-on-4, leave the two high.
Over. Mayfield. Paves. Shot. Score. Barzell was at the side of the crease.
Johnny Boychuk across for Barzell. Parked. And he scores.
Matthew Barzell circles the puck and carries it in with speed. Hits the brakes and scores.
The statement of the night. Change of pace. Attack hard. Put the brakes on. Try to take the
three by Eberle. Now Matt Barzell. Back to Eberle. Barzell to the net. Got the pass. Over for Lee. And he scores! Eberle to Barzell to Lee. And an early lead for the Isles.
Doesn't get any better. Eberle wins the battle along the boards. Barzell, a little backhand pass. Watch him drive through the middle. Now he knows Lee's there.
In front of the net. Lee to Barzell. Back to Lee. Barzell breaking. Uses the glove. Matt Barzell cutting in, and he scores! Oh, what a goal for Matt Barzell.
Brendan, and look at Barzell. He knows right away. Catches it. Backhand. And up in the toy department. What a goal by Matt Barzell. But what a great play, too, by Anders Lee. Real heady play to make.
Puck stalled along the wall. Barzell came away with a taste to the net. Barzell can't get it through. Savard laid down. He finds Lee and he scores! Matt Barzell waited for the... Held by Eberle. Boychuk again. That one off the back wall. Barzell wraps it in!
Quick feet. Boychuk, as you mentioned, not shy to shoot it. And I mentioned that earlier on, Brendan. I thought the Islanders were passing the puck too much in that end of that first period. Now they're shooting it, and you're not...
Glove down by Chara, stolen away by Bailey. Barzell driving on goal, he scores! Follow-up. Eberle gets it in, Barzell picks it up. Lee is driving, the pass connects, and he scores! Anders Lee!
Second hole, the important slot. It's Matt Barzell. With all of that skill, the former Rookie of the Year, Barzell, straight away, walks in and scores. He took it to his backhand and made it look easy. We're tied at one in the shootout.
He starts to go to the net. Taves, one-timer wide, back in front, they score! Matt Barzell, power play goal to tie.
Let's just take another look. Lee is there. I don't know where that interfered. They're not going to come out. There's no way. That's a dream. No way Rick Bonus is making that call and giving the Islanders a power play.
Just in case you guys didn't think of Lee, he turns it just wide. Picked up by Barzell. He had it up on his stick, lacrosse style for a second. Now he darts to the net with a backhand, and they score. Jordan Eberle. And it's broken up. Lee for Barzell. Barzell brings it back in the net. Now comes out topside for Ryan Pollock. The blast, he scores! Box and two is Barzell. It's a 14-second power play as Eberle heads to the net. Barzell hits him with a pass. Drags to the backhand, scores!
Jordan Eberle winds in, drops it back to Barzell. Barzell in, fire, scores! Matt Barzell gives the Islanders the lead again.
Game's coming in. Stop back play and... Eberle is...
Islanders. He will be followed by Connor McDavid. Chris Kreider with the time to beat of 13-5-0-9. Barzell, NHL Rookie of the Year, two seasons ago.
He's moving.
And Barzell takes the lead. Right.